Assalamu alaikum, Shailin Bhai and Nahid Sultan. I hope you are all good. This is Muhammad Akhtar Hussain from Speakers Bank Anekpur. We will have a discussion on Shailin Bhai's health issues. This will help us mutually. Nahid, what is the full name of Shailin Bhai?
Walaikum assalam. Rahmatullahi barakatuhu. My husband's full name is Salim Ahmed Hajari.
How old is he? Tar koto bochor?
70 years.
Thank you.
Welcome.
We know that you are from Bangladesh and we know that you are married. Now, how long have you been married? After that, bibaher koto bochor cholche?
I am married 1982, 1st of October.
1982, 1st of October?
1st of October, with Salim Hajari.
Okay. How many children do you have?
I have 4 children, 1 daughter, 3 sons.
Do you have grandchildren?
Yes, I do.
What is the last degree of Salim Bhai? Last educational degree?
He complete master's in Bangladesh Agricultural University, Mymensingh district in 1988.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Now, when did you migrate to Australia? Australia te kokona eshechen?
2014.
Why did you move to Australia? Australia te keno ashlen apnara Bangladesh theke?
Because of my old children, they move Australia and they going to stay here. We have to come because children.
Okay, so you children are here, so you came here to meet them and live with them.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Now, you are a citizen of Australia. Do you like Australia?
Me and my husband, we are not citizen of Australia. We are citizen of New Zealand.
Okay. Okay, Shailin Bhai is not working now. How you finance, where you finance coming from then?
He got his pension 2 years before, single pension. He got
very good. Pension. Very good. Is there any close friend nearby?
Yes. Yes.
Yes, you have friends.
I have 5 neighbors.
Oh, very good. Do you do any voluntary services?
Yes.
Thank you. Everybody has got some hurdles in his or her life. Do you face any hurdles or kono somoshya ki apnader jibone granto korar somoy kono somoshya somukhin hoyechen?
Yes, not one time. Everybody suffering hard time, and I am facing so many time. Now I am facing struggle. Facing some problem with my husband because he got dementia, is first stage. That's why I am suffering and struggling.
Yes. As your husband has been suffering from dementia, you have some problem as well.
Yes.
Because you have to live with him.
Yes.
Other than dementia, is there any chronic diseases or health problems?
He got pacemaker 5 years ago. He's a heart patient, hypertension patient. He got asthma and cholesterol.
So with so many problems, Salim Bhai is looking young. Thank you. Now, does Shailin Bhai suffer from anxiety or depression?
Sometimes, yes.
Sometimes he suffers from depression or anxiety. So thank you. What makes him happy? কি করলে তার সে সুখ অনুভব করে?
Actually, I can't say.
Can you ask me the, when you become happy?
তোমার কি করলে মানে তোমার ভালো লাগে ডিপ্রেশন বা ডিপ্রেশনটা কেন হয়?
স্টাডি যখন করি তাই তো তখনই তো আমি কাম করি থাকি.
He likes study.
Oh, he mostly time pass with study. He feels better. Very good.
Multivarious, advanced science.
Very good. What makes you sad? কি কারণে আপনার দুঃখ হয়?
তুমি
হঠাৎ
করে একদিন বললাম না যে তুমি কি বাইরে গেছিলে না কি জানি এরকম একটা কথা? হ্যাঁ,
তুমি
সব ঠিকঠাক দেখছো এবং এটাই কিন্তু ওনাকে কাজে করবে আমরা যেটা এখন ডিসকাশন
করছি। কখন সেট হয়
বেশি কি অকারণ একটা সন্দেহ তৈরি হয় এটা বোধ হয় নাকি এটার নাকি ইয়া? হ্যাঁ, যে তুমি কি বাইরে গেছিলে? এটা কিন্তু আমাকে আসলে খুব কষ্ট দেয়। হ্যাঁ, যে আমি যে কথা বলি কারণ আমি তো নিজে বুঝতেছি না।
তো ভাবি, হোয়াট ডাজ হোয়াট মেকস হিম স্যাড, তাকে কি করলে তার দুঃখ হয়?
উনি খুব সিম্প্যাথেটিক্যালি সিম্প্যাথেটিক্যালি
He don't found me. I'm praying. Yeah, at lounge or bedroom. He think I'm not at home.
Okay. Now
then he become angry with me.
Selim bhai, do you enjoy traveling? Apni bhraman pochondo kore?
Ki tumi bujhe dao.
Do you like traveling?
এটা তো সারা জীবনের।
Yes, yes. You like traveling.
Because my job was, you know, the touring type. Because I have, as a regional head, আমি বিভিন্ন ডিস্ট্রিক্টে যাইতাম, ও বাচ্চা শুদ্ধ পর্যন্ত সাথে করে, কারণ আমার গাড়িতে আমি মোস্টলি চালাতাম, ড্রাইভার পিছনে বসে আমার বাচ্চা ম্যানেজ করতো।
আচ্ছা, ভেরি গুড, থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ।
এই ছিল আমার লাইফের
মেইন পার্ট। তো ইউ লাইক ট্রাভেলস ভেরি মাচ, থ্যাংক ইউ। নাও ক্যান ইউ টেল মি, সেলিম ভাই, ক্যান ইউ টেল মি,
ইন্টারঅ্যাকশন কিছু না।
Yes, can I draw your attention? Yes. Can you tell me what traditional and cultural events do you celebrate? Traditional and cultural events, ki palon koren?
Events you would like, traditional or cultural? Which one you very much like?
Jiggesh korche apni kon?
I am fond to all the programs, social, cultural, study, traveling.
So for example,
communication.
Cultural, I mean, Pohela Boishak, Eid.
Yes.
এগুলো একটু বলেন তো, কালচারাল গুলো কি কি পছন্দ করে?
উনি আমার পক্ষে যেটা বলবে, that's perfect.
He like to celebrate.
Pohela
Boishak, yes. And our Victory Day.
Okay, Victory Day, yes.
Hindu Durga Puja.
Okay.
We celebrate our traditional our religion.
Oh, thank you very much. Yes.
Everything we like, me and my husband.
Now, one important thing, Selim Bhai, one important thing. Among
us,
Pabi, ekta shunen. Some people are introvert. Introvert holo jara kom kotha bole. Some people are extrovert, jara beshi kotha bole. Come in a crisis, jara durjoger shomoy shanto thake. Ar kichu lok ache fighting, tara shojjo korte chay, tara bodla nite chay. Ei Selim Bhai kon category te fela chay? Which category he belongs to? Introvert, extrovert, come in a crisis, or a warrior fighter?
I think it's a not easy answer because it depends on situation.
Okay.
Yes, I can say he's aggressive. I can say he's a very quiet, calm, quiet person. It depends on situation.
Okay.
I can say yes or no.
Oh. But you can say that sometimes he is introvert, sometimes he is extrovert, sometimes he is in calm position, sometimes he become angry. Is that okay?
Maximum time he is a by nature. He is a, I think
people.
Not fighting, but not tolerating.
Untolerable.
Not fighting. Fighting,
no? Okay.
I'm not fighting.
Logically intolerant.
Okay.
Right?
Thank you very much. Next question. What domestic work do you enjoy? Selim Bhai ki kono griher kaj kore? Jemon cooking, gardening, cleaning, washing, etc.
Attention. Eta to boktar kache kharap lage.
At the moment, when we was in Bangladesh, it's Bangladesh time. We live in Bangladesh. I think it's 20 and 21 years ago. We live in Bangladesh. 2001, we live Bangladesh. Bangladesh life, he was very active person. He enjoyed his life. He enjoyed everything. But he did not cooking and
gardening, cleaning, washing.
No, not cleaning. Gardening, he likes gardening.
He likes gardening.
Yeah, he likes gardening.
Yes. What about cooking?
No.
No cooking, no cleaning, no washing. But gardening, he likes.
Yes.
Okay. So can you tell what is your hobby? Selim Bhai's hobby?
Learning.
Reading. Hobby is reading. Okay, very good. Thank you. Now, Babi ekta shunen, ekta manostattik proshno. Life is working and living.
Tumi to shunte pao.
Selim Bhai, life is working and living.
Ashole ei jokhon disturb korte
thake. Life is working and living. According to you, what is life? Some people say life is working and living.
Excuse me, can you repeat?
Some people say life is working and living. Keu keu bole jibon mane hocche kaj kore beche thaka. To apnar mote ba apnader mote life ki jibon kake bole?
Is it personal question for Nahid Sultana for Selim Hazari?
Selim Hazari.
Acha. আঙ্কেল আপনাকে জিজ্ঞেস করছে যে আপনার কাছে জীবনের মানে কি, জীবনের মিনিং কি? ছাত্র জীবনের
মিনিং অফ লাইফ
মানে একটু ফিলোসফিক্যাল প্রশ্নটা
ক্লিয়ার নয়।
আমি বলি
জীবনের অর্থ কি, জীবনটার অর্থ কি?
জীবন অর্থ টু বি সাকসেস।
ওকে, জীবন মিন্স লাইফ মিন্স সাকসেস। ভেরি গুড, ওয়েল ডান, ভেরি গুড আনসার। নাও the last question, please patiently give the answer. Last question, very important question. What advice, tips do you like to give to your elderly people? Apnar fellow elderly people ke apni ki advice dite chan?
Na hole soshti nai
ekhane
anti jiggesh
korchi je apnar onnanno biddho boyoshko manush der je apni ki upodesh dite chan? আঙ্কেল আপনাকে এখন জিজ্ঞেস করছে যে আপনার অন্যান্য যে বৃদ্ধ একটু বয়স্ক মানুষ যারা আছে তাদেরকে আপনি কি উপদেশ বা কি অ্যাডভাইস দিতে চান?
মোস্টলি ইফ দে ক্যান কিপ অ্যাজ মাচ অ্যাজ পসিবল হোয়াইট উড বি বেটার.
Oh, thank you.
Lead their best life.
Thank you very much. So you advise you fellow elderly people to be quiet. If not necessary, no talk. Very good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Shilin Bhai. Thank you, Naik Sultan Appa. Thank you very much for a lovely discussion.
You're welcome.